Yo guys, what's going on? It's Houdini here, and today I have another Top 5 Plays episode for you guys, and this one is, since it's week number 2, I haven't done one of these in a while, so we're doing it again, but this kid, he's playing Aquarium, he's in a glitch spot. I don't think he can even get in that glitch spot anymore, but, he cautions him, shoots out 2 bullets out of his pistol, and then, there might have been an insta-swap in there, I don't know, it's not confirmed yet, As we progress, we are still thinking, but let's see here. He shoots out 2 bullets. There's confirmed no insta swap. That might take it down a little bit, but number 4 spot. He's playing on hunted, and he goes for a shot there. Fucks up. What's special about this shot though is he's using the Dracon, and that's you get hit marks with that all the time. And he also hit it through he hit it through that. All right, he hit it through that thing right there. You see that big. Fucking waterfall, and he hit it with a Dracon. The Dracon is the equivalent to the SVU from Black Ops 2. That was fire. Anyways, number 3, this guy, he's playing on Breach, and he's got the shotgun, shoots out 1 bullet, double shotgun pump, switches back to the Locust, and then switches back to the shotgun, pumps it a bit more, rubs it. He just rubbed the fuck out of that shotgun, alright? He rubs it, switches, and he instant swaps and fucks him. I don't know where he was. I think he was up on that ledge, way across the map, but... Number 2 spot, this guy, he's playing on Metro. He's got the hallucination camo, I think that's what it is. But he shoots out 1 bullet. I think there was, 2 concussion cancels. He's drowning. Concussion cancel, and shotgun pumps. Varial, I think there was 4 shotgun pumps, insta swap back, and hits them with the helo sight. That would have been number 1, but this shot is just fucking insane. Number 1 spot right here. This guy, he's playing on infection, I think, and he stuns this kid, he kills one of them, gets a fucking can swap, and he 2 pieces the fuck out of him. He got a 2 piece, and he hit it with a fucking can swap, he got the helo sight, and that kid was in a head glitch, but. Anyways guys, that's pretty much going to be it for this week. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a like. And other than that guys, that's pretty much it. It's been Houdini. Peace out guys.
Too many nights.